difficult proposition.
Powell finds the gap. Nice touch from the Talawas leader.
Pace on the delivery, and Rodman Powell just used that pace, allowing that to come right into him. Played it quite late. Just opened the hand. Supple wrists, actually, finding that gap. Need to see a bit more of that from the Talawas captain.
Finds the gap again. It's not just that he stroked it magnificently, but the precision in finding the gap back to back, outstanding.
Shot of the day so far. Beautiful cricket shot there from Rodman Powell. Known for his power, but that had a bit of class to it, that one. The way he leaned into that one, found that gap, raced away to the extra cover boundary.
Ha ha! Hero maximum to the max! That is just a great little swivel by the captain.
He's grown in stature in his ability to assess a situation and play accordingly. You can see from the get-go, he was searching for boundaries, trying to capitalize in the power play phase. Now, he will try to take that rhythm into this middle phase. And he does.
Got hold of this and some. Yeah, truly. Oh, wow, it's a top tier from the skipper, Rodman Powell, and the 50 comes up with a big bit of moosing.
Now that could be a rario moment. It was a juicy full toss. Off the bat, into the top tier, as you mentioned, Danny Morrison. I was just about to praise Hayden Walsh Jr. for his control and consistency shown in the previous game, and now in this spell.
Balance, poise, power. Rodman Powell, he just has them in spades.
Such a superb player, and he's opened up his offside game a lot more in the last year and a half too. Used to focus a lot on the leg side, so you've got to bowl your best ball to him. Bowling at pace.
Oh, and again, this one's over extra cover. Wonderful timing and placement from the skipper again.
Made the mistake the ball before and then said, let me see if you can play that shot again, Rodman. Maybe not for six, but four. Not the length.
Short and pulled around the corner and away to the boundary for four.
Most unfortunate for David Miller and Carl Mayers and the Royals that Thomas hasn't found his rhythm today. There's Corbin Bosch, who hasn't bowled a delivery yet. He's been expensive in terms of economy this season, but at times he's bowled with pace. One wicket so far for Bosch, so that's an option. I'm not saying he's going to go there.
But it just looks a little bit out of sync at the minute. The odd one will be okay, and there's another boundary. Little bit short, little bit wide, and Rodman Powell is in too good a touch to miss out.